Hello, and welcome back to our World of Warcraft, Warlords of Draenor Let's Play. I've seen the little dwarf here, he just saluted. Oh my god. So yeah, as you saw, our inn, gem boutique forge, herb garden, and fishing is done. Let's see what they have to offer.
How are you? Safe travels.
Okay, cool. Abilities, traits. Let's go for traits because I would like one with professions, mining. There are three, apparently. We have these three here. Of course, we're gonna go with the little rogue here. Oh my gosh, he's awesome. Mining, Talon Slayer, and Fan of Knives. Faint Death, Shield Wall. We're gonna go with the rogue.
Have a good one. Hey there. See you later. You need something? See you around.
Check back next week. Nice. Almost looks like a normal inn in a Goldshire, like Goldshire and stuff like that. Almost. I think level 3 will be a normal inn, I think. Maybe, maybe not. Okay. Let us see. Wow. Nice.
Light be with you.
Jewel crafting. Yeah, and I'm I don't know if I haven't read on that many of my videos. Oh, just a second and I'll be right back. And we are back. Yeah, that was my brother telling me that they don't need me as a babysitter tomorrow. So, cool, I can do more with the Warcraft. Yeah, as I was saying before we got interrupted, I didn't know where to get these for the Secret of the Jewelcraft and like that. As I then find out that I can make them myself. They are right here. I've already made one today. Meaning that on the day I record this, I've made it. So, yeah. And also with the blacksmith over here. Right here. The same deal. Because the blacksmith over here, I wanted to make this guy right here. A 630 item level. At the moment, it is better than my Hellscream Decapitator, and it also will be better in the long run, because my Hellscream Decapitator can only get up to 620, not 630 in item level. So yeah, of course, I will lose the, the critical haste and the two sockets with 10 strength runes in them. And of course, that 8 strength bonus socket thingy. But that's 30, that's 38, and I get 49 extra strength, so it's not the end of the world. The rune of the Fallen Crusader, I can just put that one on again. But I need 100 true steel ignits. Okay.
How are you?
Let us fill up here. 2 hours.
Have a good one.
What the hell?
Hello. See you around.
22 hours. Grab that one. Okay. Let's go out here to the herbalist thingy and check out how this is going. Ooh, nice. A couple of new flowers. These are not in yet, but yeah. Hey, little ducky. And their work order.
Good day to you. See you around.
I have all of the work orders in, so that's pretty cool. Five of these, foreman. No more work orders there. Cool. I can efficient supplies. And I get efficient skill from Nagrant. Okay. Well, we're not in Nagrant yet, so I'm not gonna take that quest. So, yeah. Gotten a few upgrades done. This one is a quest, this one can be sold.
Welcome, welcome.
It's an epic wand that I found down here. Actually, it's up here. This is the on top of the mountains and stuff like that. And I was lucky enough that I found it. It was rare, but then it got boosted to epic.
Dionysaka.
Nice. Starting gold 6,000 when I started recording these. And I have lost 4,800 and something. Damn. Lot. Okay. Eight resources only. Lot. Okay. Belinda Packy. Set of trousers. There we go. Okay, let's see here. No more quests here. There's only this rare here that I have yet to find and see. This one out here I have seen once, but I was unlucky to get him. This out here is a big goddamn fish. And the blue ones we cannot take just yet. We've tried this one once, but didn't get the sword. So, yeah. Let us,
King's honor, friend.
Take me to my base in Talendor, Arkan Spring. We're gonna go up here. Actually, there we go. High pass. That's the one we're gonna. That's the one we're gonna go to. It's a stage 1 of 3 gun. My God, that can be a quite a awesome gun. If also the way it looks will change according to its stage up here, that could be cool. Meaning that the stage 1 is just a normal looking one, nothing too big. Stage 2, you see it get a little bit extra here and there, and maybe a little bit of a scope. And then stage 3 completely changes it with a gigantic scope and, looks like a freaking sniper rifle or something like that. Could be cool. Oh, yeah. Shut up, phone! What? Let's just set it on silent mode here. Because I was expecting to get a call today, but I don't think so. Whoa. Path of Glory? Damn. Ah. The olden place. Yes, 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 yes. Still a ton of rares we haven't yet found up here. And this one. You know what? Now that I've gotten these are the Goblin Glider kits that one of my friends has made for me. Before you needed a... Well, you can make a special one for yourself. That just has the cooldown of 3 minutes, right? And you can use it all the time. And then you can make these, which are uses. It's a one-time use, but you can make multiple of them, so, yeah.
Where do we stand?
Cool. Ah. Lovely. Okay. Okay, what do I want to do here? Let me see here. What do I want to do here? Maybe not that all that much. We have a quest here in Talendor. Mm-hmm. Also have a quest down here. Mm-hmm. It's a toy, Lord. What the hell? Globe of dead water. Lord. Ah, all of those. That one, for example, where you kill them, you get that little trophy from them. That one. And that one. That's what I tried. Yeah. And still have this item. Give 50 garrison resources. A dagger. Yeah. Frostfire Witch, we have been here. Just looking at this a little bit. You know what? Let's go to Talendor, shall we?
Let us speak.
Apparently I need to go back to my garrison in order to do that one. You have to start it at your garrison, apparently, so see you when we get there. And so, we are on our way. Damn, that's clear cutting some forest right there. Oy, oy, oy. Fort Riven. Cool. Welcome, Commander Blue Eye. It is an honor to serve under you. Okay, cool.
Ortichar, traveler. Safe choice.
Light be with you.
What do I have to do? Ah. Okay. Now I need to choose. Okay. Nice. You know what? Let's go with the mage type deal.
Arcanon Poros. Beware.
Can I talk to her now?
Good people of Fort Rin.
Safe.
Our commander has finalized construction on a new building. We need to work together to get it up to full production. See to it our commander is not kept waiting. You can handle things from here, I'm sure. Well done.
Nice. Thought I saw a quest mark somewhere around here. No? Oh, okay. Ooh, definitely supplies.
What can I do for you?
Of much, laddie.
Off with you.
Saber tooth. He's sitting up and sleeping, huh?
All's quiet, Commander.
Lol. Sticky golem bombs? Huh. Ah, that's the one I wanted. I want that fishing line put on my bone fishing pole here, my bone pole. Yes, yes, my bone pole. Should be over here somewhere. Actually, I think it's up there. Yeah, it's up there somewhere. Very cool, very cool indeed. This is Horde territory. Yeah. Nice! Yeah, cool! Okay. So, what is this? Jug of wine. What am I looking for? Alcoholic beverage, dude, jug of iron wine. Okay. Then where is it? It seems it's not around here. Ah, well. Sometimes it is extremely difficult to find them. Well, let's see here. Okay. Apparently something up here we can take. Path of Glory, nice. So this, yeah, this is... Whoa, got them! Bridge was out. Oh, shit. Okay. Ooh.
Level 100.
Come at me, bro. Okay. God damn it. Are you going to... Nope, she's not. Let me go on and sing this one. I believe I can fly. And I believe I can die. Smeller. Maybe I shouldn't go that way. I think I'm gonna leave these guys alone.
Yoink. Okie dokie Loki.
Oh yeah, this one, untrack this one, this is a dungeon quest. And Nah, that's just... Whoa. There's probably still something up here. I think he's inside a cave somewhere. I like that I can control this one. Flying it right in the front door. Yeah, he's dead. I think if that guy is right there. Undoes here blood mean. Oh my god, I want that axe! Look at that thing! That's actually how I only get a ring. Yeah. I lose the 5 in strength and critical strike and plus the 4 haste. So I lose, what, 2 in strength? And I lose 9 in critical strike. But I retained the full 27 strength. But I retained the strength. Haste, sorry. Should I? No. I'll go down in there. Yeah. And let's get out of here. We're almost there, guys. We're almost ready to... How you doing?
What can I get for you today? Be good.
Okay, I'm not at this point down here just yet. Ah, goddamn flowers. Let us go up back to where we came from. Speak with Archmage Khadgar in Talondor. That's our fort up there. Terror Claw Nest. Right here. Cool. Ah, okay, it disappeared. Oh, that was the wrong one. G-E-R-O. Ah, that's a little guy right here. Oh, Terror Claw Hastling. Yeah, cool. And all the others disappear.
Very well. I'll meet you there. Stay safe.
I will introduce you to a friend of mine who can help you with your tower.
Okay. Whoa! And he's off. Luckily for me.
Let us pass, gatekeeper.
No outsiders allowed. Lady Proudmoore. Very well.
Then let Jaina take it up with me.
As you
I am a member of the council, and you will let me and my friend pass.
Okay.
Very well, Archmage. As you wish.
My tower lies just through this pass.
Ah, that's because I was another player. Even though I can see the player, he's like phased in his own little room.
When you are ready, take this portal down to my tower.
Very, very cool indeed.
How are you?
What the? Lol. Nice. Oh, yeah. Well, what Khadgar has in store for us, we're gonna have to wait until the next episode. So thank you all so very much for watching. Okay, then flip side.